Good day to all of you. For today's video is about the setting in volleyball. First and foremost, beginners have to master the basics of volleyball sport. Setting is one of the basic skills that volleyball players have to develop. Setting means the beginning of an attack in volleyball. Initially, a setter sets the ball. After that, a hitter carries out an attack hit. Clearly, a setter works closely with a hitter on the court during the game. A volleyball setter should know hitter's preferences very well and aim to set the ball in the way that makes it easy for his or her teammate to carry out an attack hit.